Clayton County police say a reckless driver is responsible for a deadly crash that killed a toddler. Police say the driver of a 2008 Charger ran a red light at the intersection of Holiday Boulevard and Old Dixie Highway in Jonesboro. A two-year-old girl died after she was thrown from the car she was in. Now, that wreck involved eight vehicles in all. Medics rushed three people, including a four-year-old, to the hospital in critical condition.